Okay, so riding to Francis Lewis Park in Whitestone, New York. It's a really nice fall day. This is just a few blocks from the park right now. Okay, so getting to the entrance to the park right now. The park is right basically almost under the Whitestone Bridge in North Queens. It's the entrance right there. You can see the Whitestone Bridge in the distance. This isn't a great park to ride a bike in. It's kind of small, but it's a nice park just to walk around. This is a map for the fitness path.
8 laps equals 1 mile.
And there's right in front of me are some basketball courts and some handball courts. I have some nice basketball courts here actually. And to my right are also two bocce ball courts. And also a little playground for kids. It's a nice park to just walk around, really. It's not really anything for biking. It's nice to just walk around the perimeter of the park, and you'll see there's the bridge to the left. These are the basketball courts to the left under the bridge. Nice view of the water here. There's a flagpole here dedicated to Francis Lewis, who was actually a signer of the Declaration of Independence, and he lived in Whitestone. There's the kids' play area to the left. And also right now to the left are the bocce ball courts. You can just make them out now. There's two right there. And straight ahead is the kids' area. So get some cool stuff for kids. And nice little playground. This is really the highlight of the park. Right here is a little beach. You can go down into the sand. Right there is the entrance. And it's a beautiful view here, you see, of the bridge. Okay, so continuing back on the loop, I'm going to be coming up at the top of this hill is the first entrance I came upon. The park was really crowded today. There's a lot of people out just having I saw two groups having parties, I guess, in the COVID times. It's the only place people can get together is outdoors. basically the park, back to where I was really started. It's not much. It's a great park to just walk around in. Not much riding, but it's a really beautiful view of the bridge. Thanks for watching.